All right. And we are looking at some great weather here. Yeah. They should have had the Olympics here.
I know,
here.
Exactly.
Fantastic weather over the next couple of days. Let me show you what it looks like outside right now as we give you that live look from Daytona Beach. How about this? 85 degrees, not a cloud in the sky, and it was a great day to head to the coastline. Hope you had a chance to get out and enjoy the beautiful weather, because tomorrow's weather will be a little bit different. A little more rain is in our forecast. 85 degrees right now up and down the coastline from Daytona Beach down to Cocoa Beach. 85 also in Melbourne, 88 in Orlando, 89 in Sanford, and the 90-degree temperature still holding on in the Villages, Leesburg, and Ocala. We have a nice little easterly breeze. Part of the reason that we're not seeing any clouds along the coastline, all the showers have been pushed well back to the west. So as a result, if you're heading out this evening, the great weather continues. Sunset right around 8:25 or so, 86 degrees by 8 o'clock, and all the storms and showers stay well to our west. But we are watching some tropical moisture out in the Atlantic. It's not very well organized, but you can kind of see this little swirl here, upper layers of the atmosphere. That'll be enough to kind of jumpstart our East Coast sea breeze tomorrow afternoon, and as a result, higher rain chances, higher rain coverage are in the forecast. In fact, that high pressure is going to push that little moisture straight across on your Sunday. Not only does it linger for Sunday, but it gives us higher rain chances as well as we take a look at Monday's forecast. So keep in mind, tomorrow will be a little more cloudy, a little rainier than it was today, but overall, our higher rain chances look like they'll hold off until late in the afternoon on Sunday and then throughout the day on your Monday. As we take a look at our future scan through the day on Sunday, then we see things quiet as we start out on Monday, and then there's more of that moisture coming in off of the East Coast and gives us pretty good rain coverage, around 60% or so for your Monday afternoon plans. Tomorrow's high is 92 degrees for Eustis and Claremont, 92 also in the Villages in Ocala, 92 along the I-4 corridor, Orlando and Longwood, 92 that is in DeLand. 80-degree temperatures, though, up and down the coastline, 88 in Palm Coast, 88 in Cocoa, 89 in New Smyrna Beach, and 89 as well, as we mentioned, Palm Coast, and 88, that is, in Palm Bay. Along the coastline, scattered showers late in the afternoon. Rip currents also a concern, so we want you to pay close attention to that if you have those beach and boating plans. On the 7-day forecast, higher rain chances start tomorrow, and stay with us for the first part of the week.